New security upgrades are coming to Tulane University. 2 weeks ago, we told you that some students on the Uptown campus were asking for more safety protections after several off-campus attacks. Well, today, I sat down with the man in charge of security to talk about the changes that he's making.
My name is Eliza.
My name is Claire.
This
My
is the student-made video, a campaign called It's Not Enough. It's a video clip and online petition to get the attention of Tulane officials to do something about crime happening in areas off campus but nearby. And it worked.
I appreciate what they're trying to do, but I don't feel like I'd be completely satisfied until every student on campus is safe.
The school's new police superintendent tells us he isn't wasting any time making changes.
We're hiring six extra NOPD off-duty on the weekends to help us out and to supplement our on-duty patrol.
And he's already created alerts on Facebook, Twitter, and there's even an app to help students and keep them informed. And this ad in the Tulane newspaper talking about crime within a one-mile radius of the school. You can see in the last 2 months, there have been a big number of aggravated rape cases, assaults, robberies, and burglaries. Add to that carjackings and purse snatchings.
There are people every day getting citations by the bars for underage drinking where a block away there's someone being raped and armed at gunpoint. So I think that the priorities are not set straight at all.
Big changes are coming up on campus, including fixing broken lights, more foot and bicycle patrol, wearing bright yellow vests. The emergency boxes are upgraded and cameras may soon be coming. Off campus, the patrol zone is expanding and the shuttle buses will have GPS tracking so students know where the buses are rather than having to wait for them after dark.
And who is paying for all this? Well, the police chief told me that Tulane is making sure that the additional money for all the safety measures is available.